mangabe ke namhlanje usuku lakho loqala lokuthi ke usjoine cindezela i-button usubscribe bese ke ulindela zona ke indaba ze Kaizer Chiefs. Ernest midderdorp ongumqeqeshi we Kaizer Chiefs uthi ke into ayiwayibona emdlalweni wabo ne Bloemfontein Celtics lana ke Kaizer Chiefs iyahlulwa khona ngo 3-1 uthi ke umidderdorp kulowo mdlalo loyo into abayibayenza ebona ke njenge technical team ukuthi bagcine isquad sabo bangasishintshi le squad esahlulwa ePolokwane City ngo 3-2 into ayibalayo umidderdorp ukuthi into qala ayiwayinothisa kulo mdlalo loyo ukuthi ke abadlali bakhe bebabonakala ngathi bakhathele kakhulu mabeza kuloyo mdlalo loyo. Into esibili athi uyinothisile ukuthi ke indlela abaphaselana ngayo ibhola abenzi ngalendlela lena ke ebebajwayele ukuthi ke bayenze. Okwesithathu akuvezayo ukuthi enye into eyabashaya kakhulu kulo mdlalo loyo ukuthi ke abadlali bakhe bebahluleka ukuthi ke bagcine ibhola isikhathi eside. Lokho bokwenza ukuthi iBloemfontein Celtics ilithathe ibhola nje masishane. Okwesine akhala ngakumina kulo mdlalo loyo ukuthi ke badlale njengamathuba amaningi kodwa ke basimisele ukuthi ke enze inguquko eqenjini lakhe lona ke elizobhekana neqembu le Stellenbosch emdlalweni wayo ke iUpsa Premiership.